All right, 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. And away we go. 9 times 8 is 72. Let me add a little bit to that. Plus 4. Okay. What's the fastest way to do this? Seven times three is 21. Plus one. Or no. Yeah, that's one. One more. 52. 8 times 7 is 56. Just subtract some. Subtract 4. That should do it. And clunk. Now this is a really scary game. It took me 4 tries to get this today. Why practice this offline? He's wasting some time here. Gonna sacrifice this piece. We don't need it. Bleep. Bring out the manticores. Okay. No unicorn. This is good. Oh, wow. This is like a best case scenario here. Oh, he dodged. Okay, we got him. We got this. First try Archon. Alright. Whew. Scariest part of the race is over. And clunk. Ice hockey. One player swinging in. 3. Ba bum 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 ba bum bum. Smash a smash. Just have to score 3 goals here. One more. Smash, smash, smash. That's it. That's 3. Pac-Man. Blurp. It's kind of scary. Oh, I forgot one. Ah, this is inefficient. This is not good. It's just Pac-Man, though. Just Pac-Man. We'll get through this. Just have to win at 3 stages. This is 1. Need 2 more. Oh, they got me here. It's okay. We could die one more time with no problem. Hope I don't game over on this, though. I should have eaten this thing earlier. One more stage. Yeah, you're allowed to die twice. Okay. The jukes. Blurp. Okay. And clunk. That should do it. That was 3. After Pac-Man, it's Dragon Slayer. Bum 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 bum. Gonna do all the save strats. Hoo-ha! That's a good hoo-ha. Oh boy, that was pretty scary. We got him. Hoo-ha! Hoo-ha! Alright, good hoo-has. Gonna wait right here. And we're gonna hold down A like this. 1, 2, go. Hold down A. Hold down A. Hold down A. Maybe jump. Okay. We are losing a lot of health here. Kill him. Kill him. I'm gonna grab this. Nope, we missed him. Hope we don't die here. 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There we go. Close. And we're gonna take a death here. Squeesh. Good squeesh. Yep. Gonna grab this. Bleep. And we go mash, mash, mash. Ride the bicycle. That was a good bike ride. Bleep, 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 bleep. Okay. Safety strap. Wait for two. One, two, go. Okay. Spy Hunter is next. Did I get him? Oh, he's still here. Oh no. Okay, now we got him. Clonk. Okay, Spy Hunter. That was a pretty good Dragon Slayer for me. Bit blocked there. Ow, motorcycle. So we probably passed the first double bridge already. I know that the fourth one is around 30k, so I can never forget, so. Second double bridge should be coming up here. Now this should be the second one. Having a tough time here. Two more bridges. One more bridge after this one. Next game is gonna be Paperboy. Running out of lives here. One more double bridge. Earned an extra life there. And this should do it. Paperboy. Wow. Slap. This way. That way. And crash. Good crash. This game can be scary if you start crashing. You're allowed to crash 3 times. There's a lot of activity in the later stages. Don't get those papers. Can cause bad patterns on some levels. Because we'll get blocked by the tricycle. Can't get these ones though. And crash. And thanks for all the support, guys. As long as I don't game over, I'll be happy with whatever time I get in Paperboy. Skateboarders, terrifying. Scariest enemy in the game. Their hitbox is too big. As long as we stay right here, we'll be fine. Slap. Ooh. This way, go that way. All the way around. There we go. And crash. And thanks for all the subs and the cheers. just 4 more days. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. This way. All the way around. Slap. I'm not sure why that tricycle was there. I thought I looked into this and fixed it. So that was our first death of this game. We can die 2 more times, but man, I just don't know about that pattern. Subscriber. 3 more days. We died 2 times in these days. I thought as long as I stayed on this line, I would never get that bad pattern over here. I just don't understand that. It's a little bit scary. Slap. Alright. 2 more days. We have 2 more extra lives. We could die once per day if necessary. Thanks for the subs, guys. Is that it? No, there's one more. One more street. And then there's Sunday. Slap. Whew. Lots of activity here. Sunday now. Reasons is the next game. Don't forget to wait for the daily report. That's the end point for this. That was kind of weird. I think that's it. Just wait till it says report for Sunday. And Reasons. Okay. Bosses are pretty silly in this game. Go up here. Okay. Okay. Mash, mash, mash. Standing slashes are supposed to be easy. Oh man, are we gonna die here? That's pretty close. Okay. Bathroom break, I guess? Alright, I am back. I have trouble grabbing that. I should probably eat something too. I'll use this one for a snack break. Holding left there as a safety. I did learn that in practice. If you don't hold left, you die. Alright. Yeah, the Cove has a PB of 243. His last four full runs were 240 something. Palamedes. Man. Take that. Probably don't need the hard hat, but we could check anyway. Should be here. Yogi not doing well? What happened to Yogi? Dragon Slayer. Ah, missed the first hit there. There we go. Pretty good. Now it's time for Palamedes. Let's see how this goes. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Two, three, four, five, six. Do-do-do-do. It's actually really hard to tell what place people are in. Not just because there's a restream delay, but also, just because there are so many people in this race. There are like 35 or something. There are over 30. And I don't think people really are aware of, like, Kananaphone and Skate Man. See any pairs. It's because it was right in front of me. The combo was right there. Yogi tied three times on Paperboy. Yeah, Kananaphone has the record for this game. He has a 620 for the tournament. Oh yeah, we get to play against JoJo. Sixes and fives. Do-do-do-do. Three, four, five, six. Oops. Squeesh! Good squeesh. And thanks for the support, everybody. See, after this, we just have to win 2 final matches, and that'll be the end of Palamedes. 1s, 3s, and 5s. Feels like a pretty long match. Squeesh! There we go. And then the finals. Ones and twos and fours. Just salt everything as fast as I can. Even if they're wimpy combos, just send it. I was back there. It's not 5. There's a lot of 5s here. Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4. No! I missed the 6. It's okay. We still got something. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just go 1s, 3s, and 2s. Oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, he got me. We have to win 2 in a row now. Twos, fours, sixes. Twos, sixes, and 5s. Let's go with 6s here. At least they're giving me lots of good combos this time. I mean, look at that. It's all luck. I just need that to happen once more. Yeah, that was a good squeak. thanks for all the support, guys, and hopefully we will not game over here, otherwise we're gonna lose over 10 minutes, I think. Give me some good stuff here. But then he's got good stuff too. Hmm. Oh boy, he's building a big combo here. But looks like we can too. There's no threes. Just got fours, five and sixes. So we have one, two, three, four. Should all be here. Oh no. Man, it's impossible. Twos, fours, and sixes. Squeesh! Take that! Almost got him. Twos. Wait, one, two, three. It's all here. One, two, he's gone, we got him. There we go. Not a very good Palamedes, but got three eventually. Snow Bros. I didn't even have to solve the last combo, he just gave up. Alright, so all the scary parts, except for Russian attack, are done now. But yeah, thanks for all the support, guys. All the subs, donations, and cheers. Giddy up here. Get up there. Any red potions? I could use a red potion. Yes! Okay. He's getting away from me. Come back here. There we go. Why does it not? Oh, I see. I didn't. Okay. This is kind of slow when you consider I do have the red potion. I think I'm forgetting how to play this. Blue potion would be nice. Ooh, I almost died there. Blue potion! We got all the potions. Any of them you see, just kill them. Wow, they're... Don't get greedy there. Just push it. There you go. Mm-mm-mm-mm. If I can get past Rush and Attack, I think I could get, I think I could get Sub 3. It's not over yet, though. Happy birthday, boss. That should do it. Yeah, let's see what kind of slots we can get. This is not the level skip. Maybe a little bit later. Ugh, that's not good. That's a pretty big bonus. It has to count all this down. Terrible. Look at all this time lost. Alright, come on, good slots. Not a good start. One, two, go. All right, that one's good. Two. I'll take it. Four floors skip. Could definitely be worse. You can skip a maximum of six floors. Here. Get in my way. There we go. I have trouble pushing that one. I have to go back for it. There we go. That was good. I already have the red potion. Yeah, thanks for the cheers, guys. 418. Playing it safe here. I sometimes die to those guys. Where's he going? Whoa. Getting out of hand. Nice. Yeah, we're competing with the 1406 Snow Bros. That's not a good time. Should have no problem speeding that. We want to strike out here. We don't want any of this stuff. Oh man. Kind of scared me. Ooh, peanut butter and jelly. Grab that. Mm-hmm. wait for them and go. Floor 24. What? I didn't know I was over there. Oh, this could be bad. Okay. Floor 25. Nice. Perfect. Okay. This one's a little bit scary. These guys are gonna come down, maybe tornado me. Oh boy. Oh boy, that was close. Can't grab that. You have to wait for it to disappear. Alright, let's get a good bird boss. Happy birthday, boss. Good bounce. Oh, it's too early. It's almost a total whiff there. Just stay out of their way. Try this again. Okay, we got one. Could be okay. Oh, we almost got him. Boom! Take that! This is a good time. Clunk. Wow. Okay. Widget. That was weird, but we got him. Hoo-wah! Don't get stuck on the cactus now. Losing a lot of health. I might just kill everything. Hopefully get heart drops here. Ah, it's a death. Well, I needed more health anyway, so... whatever. We're competing against a 12:39 time, which is not that good. I'm pretty sure we could beat that. But we got more health now. Oh, there we go. Now they're dropping hearts. I needed those earlier. Getting the safety health. Thank you. Whoops, missed him. Jump and boom. Should be fine here. Hard draw. Whoa, I don't actually get hit by him. That's different. Whoops, wrong way. Ten people on widget right now. Man. Maybe top 10 is solid for this big 20. Going back for the gun. Escape. Stage 3. Oh, I forgot to use this. Hope we don't get a bad spawn here. Okay, it's good. Made it through wa. Probably not going for this boost here. Cause since we already died once in level 1, I only have one extra life at the moment, so yeah, we'll play this safe. Giddy up. Hoo-wah. Good hoo-wah. Jump banana boomin'. Mash, mash, mash. Yeah, I know I'm not really reading chat right now, but I do like the updates on other top runners. Stage 2? No, stage 3. No, we did stage 3. Stage 2. Don't know what I was thinking there. Boom here. Ooh, got hit twice. Stop it! Okay. Big jump. Big jump. No idea. Somewhere between top 5 and 10, depending on what the chat's been telling me. It's hard to tell though, because there are so many people in this. I think everybody, or most people, are having good races today. Jump. Boom. PB cannon, let's roll. We could take a death here. I need more health. And magic. There we go. That's pretty solid. Did we get this? It's gonna be close. Okay. Nice pattern here. It's usually not this good. Usually his hands just keep blocking. One more maybe? One or two? That was pretty good. Sometimes that fight takes forever. Okay, that's good. Support, guys. Jump and through. Like this. Booming on through. Another hit there. We should be fine though. Yeah, I know I'm not really reading chat today, but I do appreciate all the support. Tap. There we go. Alright, this looks pretty good. We had some troubles earlier on, but no gigantic mistakes. Just one death in level one. Jump and through. Collect this. And tap. Nope. Find the pixel. There it is. I thought I missed it at first. Just wait and go. Big jump. Okay. Cobra's struggling. Ooh. Wait and go. One more. Boom. Wait for the fade out. Saving some time here. And clunk. Moving on to rush and attack. Let's see, the Cove game overed in rush and attack. Kananaphone in the lead. This is, wow. Yeah, maybe he really was the dark horse in this competition. Wii U. Yeah, this is the worst game in the Big 20. The controls are awful. It takes a ton of memorization just to have a chance of getting through. Let's see, red guy, jump and boom. Good boom. Standing slash, standing slash, jump over this guy, and boom, just like that. Standing slash, then we're gonna safety rocket here, just in case we get any weird spawns. Jump here, turn around, mash, mash, mash. Oh, we only have one POW, okay. So, do this twice. Stand back, and boom, there we go. Oh yeah, Kananaphone has the record in Palamedes. He has like a 620. Everybody else gets like over 10 minutes all the time. Turn around here. Mash, mash, mash. Jump and slice. Safety crouch here. See, that's why we safety crouch. He can shoot you. I was prepared. Safety crouch again, and he tried. These guys are trying. We turn around somewhere around here. Let's clean it up. Get some bombs here. Jumping and booming. Clean up this stuff too. Don't want them behind. Oof, almost died there. Okay. I like to stand somewhere around here at the start, see what they do. One more. There we go. Alright, deathless so far. Whew. Almost forgot what I was doing there. So gonna jump and slice here. You can do a standing slash here for safety. Don't forget to crouch and slice to get the gun. So we're gonna go crouch and slice. Get the gun. Just clear out everything like this. There we go. Some extra enemies here, something like that. There we go. Almost went after him. Clean this up. Whoa, don't jump, please, don't jump. This guy's getting kind of close. Ooh, all right, this looks good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. Okay. And thanks for all the subs, guys. This is deathless so far. This is really good. So we're gonna hold up here. Okay, let's see. Standing slash. Don't forget about the parachuter. Nice. Jump. Jump. Jump straight up. Jump straight up. He didn't jump. Okay. We took a death, it's just bad controls. Okay, same thing. Hopefully, a more responsive controller. Oops. No, I'm choking! I'm choking now. I'm choking. Why didn't he jump? Alright, let's get back in this. There's a parachuter here. There's this guy here. We're gonna jump. Alright, just like last time, jump straight up. Jump straight up. There. That's all I ask for. Alright, I think we're gonna be okay. We could still die 3 times if we had to. We have plenty of extra lives. I practiced this part quite a bit. Safety crouch? You never know. Just wait for this guy here. Jump! Okay. Go up here. Safety crouch right there. Can clean this up, why not? Ooh, I shouldn't have done that! I should have walked under all of them. Okay. This game's awful. Safety crouch. Run under them this time. Okay. We should be good now. Don't forget to crouch here. Crouch there. Okay. We are going to lose time on this one. Don't forget these 3 guys. Be 1, 2, 3, and fade out. Okay, scariest part of the Big 20 is definitely over. Now we can just kick back and relax with a monster in my pocket. That was a good. Giddy up. Hey, he doesn't usually stop me. Jump. Stop it. Getting a little bit too close there. That's a good hoo-ah. You do want to clean up those, they're pretty bad. Okay. Boss time. We're getting beat up. I do want to hang on to these lives for later. Otherwise I'll have to force a game over. Okay. You do get a health refill after each stage. And there are continues in this game in case I need them. Almost. Okay. Whoops, that was weird. Whoops, I didn't mean to double jump there. Frozen. Whew, there we go. Mm-mm. Crisis from underground. I guess that works. Beat up though. We're not gonna die here, are we? I don't think I've ever died here before, but man, that was pretty close. We got the fish skip. All right. So we'll probably take a death on this boss. I mean, we have four. Lives. I might still get the two cycle. Ah, no two cycle. Timing of the death wasn't that good. We'll get the easy three cycle now. There it is. Towering Catastrophe. Fifth or sixth, alright. We lost a lot of health already. Oh, I don't know what I should have done there. Okay. Giddy up. Hey, I said giddy up. Game overs do make you repeat a stage, but deaths are not bad. I just want to make sure I have enough lives going into the next stage. Almost got him, I think. Finally. Let's see, Canaphone just got to Swordmaster. Yeah, he's really good at Swordmaster. JKL also on Swordmaster. Thanks for the support, guys. Thanks for the subs. Gotta throw this here. Kills that guy. And we're gonna throw it there. Kills him. We could jump over the next one. Let's jump over him. What's this one? I'm not that good at getting in a bunch of hits here. Kind of whiffed. Okay, that one was pretty good. And wait for the fade out. Gonna save time here. Swordmaster. Wizard cheese. Jump, wait, jump. Jump and jump. There we go. Got that wizard cheese. place and through. We call this the Knight of Despawn, because he can despawn your staff. Be careful here. Don't want to go too far off to the edge. There we go. Wizard cheese. Ow. Wizard man. He's thinking about jumping at me. There he goes. Getting hit by too many things here. Don't have a whole lot of health for the boss. Spawn anything either. Okay, get the fire and go. It's okay. that's okay. A death. Yes. Not a very costly death. Okay, don't die to a bat. I think one of them can kill me. Here. Definitely trying to go in the back. Oh no, we died. Not a good sword master. Okay, I preserved better health that time. At least now we have more mana, so we can make the boss fight faster. Take a hit by this thing. Jump and boom. I don't even know what I'm getting hit by up here. Man. This is terrible. I don't remember that ever happening before. Okay, there we go. And clunk. Wacky races. Yeah, pretty good chance being a sub 3. Okay. And throw. It's not easy to make that jump without getting hit. Oops. Go this way. I think I was supposed to take this route. A little bit chunky there. But now we get the heart. Mm-hmm. Ah, didn't get the boost. I don't like this first form. I don't really know what he's doing. I don't have it memorized well. Okay. Bloop. There we go. Daniel Moritz is doing the big 20 using his feet. Oof, almost died there. What a troll. Wait here and go. Boom. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Really don't want to die here. Throw here. Throw there. Have to do all these safety hesitations now because my health is so low. Play it safe here. Alright, it's not too bad. Alright, nice second form. Pull down E. Wait a minute. Yeah. Thought I messed something up at first. Thank you. Moving on through. Oops, missed that one. Don't get the heart. Bloop. Cove back in first. Wow. I can't remember these patterns for some reason. Okay. B3. Finally got that guy. It's not easy. Bathroom break after this one. I know there is a bathroom break for Castlevania, but... Whoa. Okay. And... Clunk. Wow, alright. I don't care about my time and tail spinning there, so... Be right back. What was my time in the 1754? I could go faster than that. Oh, I lost a lot of time there. But I figured I'd play a lot better. I mean, just by choosing to play on emulator, you could save like 2 minutes. So what's another minute? Bathroom break. And thanks for the subs, guys. Swing. Pennsylvania. Save like this. There we go. Sub high? Thanks for the sub. Costly in this one. Sixth place? Well, my goal is either sub 3 or top 5. Oh, you're talking about the sub count. There we go. 3 hearts. Baseball. Let's go. Got really good RNG there, but didn't get the 2 cycle. Job well done. Close. Did get hit once there. Got hit again there. Be careful. I think it's safer now. Got some good patterns. Don't forget this one. Still here? Ow. Just when I thought he would disappear, he just hangs on a little bit longer. Let's see, I think we get him down here. There we go. We should be okay. HP. Oh boy. Oh man! We died. Probably lost a good 30 seconds there. This is not good. Yeah, I lost too much health at the ghosts. Get hit by that. Alright. I'll skip this. Gonna die again. What is going on this run? Could use another heart draw. Every 16 enemies you kill, you get a heart draw. Man. So bad. Did I reach a checkpoint? Yes, I did. Okay. Whew. At least there's that. But yeah, we could lose like 2 minutes on this run. I mean, this is gonna be like a 20-minute split. Cats is on the same stage, okay. Or she was. Oh, this could be bad. Oh, I can't believe that happened. Okay, it's not a game over though. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. This is gonna be like a 21-minute tailspin. For all the subs, guys. Smash, smash. Nice heart. Okay. Because I'm not sure if a safety heart was going to respawn, so I'd like to keep this. Yeah, we were just talking about safety strats the other night regarding the Wrecking Ball boss. I think Cove actually destroys the ball because he's had issues with it. This should be a lot better. Yeah, this is gonna do it. We had 2 hearts left over that time. Ooh, actually killed that one. They have a lot of health. Yeah, we took like 3 deaths. It's crazy. Not taking any chances this time. Thank you. Okay. Job well done. A lot of time on this one, probably 3 minutes. Death on the boss was really bad. Top four on Castlevania. Usually my runs on this are sub 18, but died three times. See, seventh, okay. Well, that doesn't make sense since I just died three times. Smash, smash. I don't think I'll save any time on Castlevania 2. We're competing against the 1901 on that one. But yeah, those last two, I could save time. Oh, I got hit there. We got hit there too. Oh no, 1 HP. I think we're dead. Unless we get a heart drop. I think we already did though. It's gonna be a while. Cannot afford another death there. CB2. Clutched it out. Doing the safe route. I've never been able to save time with the heart grind route, so might as well just do this. We did buy it, right? Yeah, we did. Thanks for all the GGs, and thanks again for all the subs as well. Whip and through. What a horrible night to have a curse. Dying's fine. If we do die. Okay. We're actually not losing time, because we have to wait for the daytime anyway in this town. We got here early. There it is. Didn't want to despawn this guy. I'd like to exchange a white crystal. Okay. Here. Mikhail dropped out? Yeah, he was having some problems. I wasn't even sure if he was gonna do it or not. Oh no! It's okay, just don't die again here. Scary. Invest in oak steak, yes. I mean, we could just take a game over now. But I mean, it's bound to happen eventually. Might as well start earning some more hearts here. That was close. Giddy up. No, don't fall all the way down. That'd be a big mistake. And bonk. And there's the PUBG exit coming up here. It's safer and faster to go this way. Mr. PUBG exit. There we go. Whip and throw. Just go. Save 20. Man, I got a 1042 Samson last time. It's crazy. I actually don't think this run will be sub 3 because of that that tailspin run. It could still happen, but it's unlikely. It should be pretty close to 3 if we have some decent runs. Pick up 50. pumps. I mean, we could always just grind zombies. Doesn't cost any extra time. Ow. So I think in about 15 minutes it'll be daytime again. Snack and bathroom break. We have 50 yet? We do. Alright. So this might be without the Thorn Whip. Just make sure we don't lose any time on the break this time. Chill out right here. I think we have up to 2 minutes to take a break. And I will be right back. So how are we looking? Are we like in 6th or 7th place right now? Sounds like there's gonna be a lot of top 5 runners, a lot of sub 3 runners is what I meant to say. There can only be 5 top 5 runners. 6th place, okay. Sixth or seventh. That's what I was thinking. Oh yeah, JKL dropped out. We're just waiting for daytime here. So we can go shopping. Yeah, too bad about that tailspinner run. I think we'll just take a death immediately here. Feet firmly planted. Yeah, I'd be surprised if this were not a PB for me for the full run. We'll take another death up here. To this guy. There we go. Rip. It's okay. Oh yeah, we have the leather. We should just try to go around him if we can. Use the iframes to go up the stairs here. Usually I have the thorn whip here. Oh man. That's bad. Probably gonna lose some time on this split. What's that blob doing? Giddy up. Jump and through. Take a death here. Or not. I mean, it's fine if we don't. We should be set up for this. Oh, we didn't get it. Let's see. I might have to forego this. Didn't want to go down these stairs. It's really bad to go down there. There we go. One, two. We got that. Maybe this won't be too bad. Ow. Try from this side. Is this gonna work? There we go. All right. Clunk. Little Samson time. Giddy up. Nice climbs. Jump and through. Get safe here. Don't want to risk dying in the lava. Giddy up. So far, so good. A doo 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 doo. Jump and through. Alright. Groovy tune coming up. Mm-hmm. tune. You're only gonna hear it once. You're only gonna hear it once. Wow, my stomach's growling. I don't think I ate enough today. You're only gonna hear it once. You're only gonna hear it once. Lyrics copyrighted by Toad22484. Yep. Safe in the corner here. So this is how I do it. Mash, mash. Let's roll. Pretty good patterns here. Go, go, go. Okay. Ah, two cycle. Wait, no, I got him. What am I thinking? Okay. Two cycle. Alright, first try. This stage is not easy. Alright. Thanks for all the subs, guys. Better not be a soft lock. Get out of this. How did I mess up? Well, I'll just keep going here. Try something. Get out of it. This could be bad. Come on. Come on. Just get out of it. Just die. Do something. We don't usually get to see this part of the stage. remember how much longer this is. Probably would have been faster to die, but I made it this far. I think the boss will be after this corridor. Yeah, that was really weird. Okay. It's supposed to zip me straight into the boss room. So I essentially had to do the whole stage except slower since I got stuck in the wall. See, Samson. Whoops. How do you do this? You go like this, go like that. There we go. Ba-bum, ba-bum. Glad we didn't die to him. Okay, man. Boss can be scary. Oh no. Just... Wait. Oh, we already lost too much health. We can't get the quick kill. That's okay. Just do the meatballer strat. Almost died there. Ow. Oh man, are you kidding me? There we go. Wait for the fade out. We should still PB for all 20 games. I only have to beat a 1450 Shadow of the Ninja. Should be easy. if I get the world record in this game, I could sub 3. I just have to break 11, that's all. Go. A little bit hung up there. Mash. And mash. Good mash. Whoa. Okay. Let's see if we get the one cycle. Okay. And wait right here. Go. Slice. Didn't get the one cycle. Going for a standard two cycle here. Mash. There we go. Cove at the last boss. He's gonna get a 250 something. No! There we go. There we don't go. I hope we didn't lose the homing shuriken here. Okay. Yeah, he said he's not gonna be happy if he doesn't get a 240-something. He did get first place, though. It should be something. Stop it. Good scold. One, two. Boom. Almost got through. Don't really need this weapon. Boom. What? I did want this. Can we please? There we go. Okay, back to the sword. Yeah, those shurikens kind of messed me up. Okay. That was scary. Stage 4 is a scary stage. Giddy up. Got through pretty quickly. Stop it. Okay, health is good. Kha'Zix got second place. Oh, he did really well. 255. Stop it. There we go. Smash. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Giddy up. Grab this. And get ready for the baby jump. For this part. 1, 2. And baby jump. Got it. Bone and boon. That was weird, but it works. B button here. Okay. Cananaphone third, 257. Mm-hmm. Okay. That was good. Not sure what this thing's doing. Get off of me. That was good. Yeah, that's really too bad about JKL, because he was doing so well. Oh, cats die. Looks like Kananaphone finished. 257. I think I might have said that already. So this should be a PB for me, as long as I don't die. Skate Man finished in 4th place, 3 hours and 33 seconds. Okay, okay, we're cool. Spicy here. And boom! There it is. 301. 5th place. My goal was top 5. We got it. One way or another. And thanks for the GGs, everybody. Dragoon Zero, thanks for the 3,000 bits. Thanks, Funk Lord Earl, with the 336 bits. But yeah, I am happy with this result. I thought I was going to take a sub 3, but 301, 35 is good enough. Let's see, Toe Jam, thanks for the 301. And Sitz, thanks for the 100 bits. Also, thanks Esmo for the cheer. Unintendo, thanks for the sub. And thanks for the cheers, Barton and Enz. Sean West, thanks for the sub. And thanks for the cheers, Xerox Fiend. Rink, thanks for the 1,000 bits from Rink 2017. Joy Batters, thanks for the 500 bits. And Kajink, thanks for the 220 bits. I mean, it seemed like so much of the time I was like 6th or 7th, 6th or 7th, 6th or 7th, and then right at the end, boom, 5th place, out of nowhere. See what else we got here. Wow, got some stuff coming in here. Joey Batters, thanks for the 500 bits, if I didn't say that already. Kajink, thanks for the 220. Big Books, thanks for the 500 bits. Andyar, thanks for the 450 bits. And Ray Dude, thanks for the 100 bits. Twin Omega, thanks for the $5 donation. It says 5th place hype. Congrats, man, I knew you'd take top 5. Jade Dryad, thanks for the sub. Death Taxes N64, thanks for the $30.30. Ricky the Slinger, thanks for the 300 bits. And thanks for the GGs, everybody. I know I didn't acknowledge anybody individually that entire run, because I was focusing, but we did get the PB by 3 minutes. Not sub 3, but it didn't have to be. Huge donation! Hi, Peter! Thanks for the $100 donation. Simply says, great run, Arcus. Thanks, Peter.